Kyle Lowry and the Raptors visiting the Chicago Bulls. Two teams battling to stay in the Eastern Conference playoff race. Zach LaVine came out of the gate attacking the paint. Wendell Carter had a double-double, 12 points and 11 rebounds, and it's Chicago taking a 7-point lead early. Kyle Lowry and the Raptors' backcourt fight back. Norman Powell getting it done from outside after some great ball movement. Still, Chicago ahead by two. Second quarter, Kobe White with the dribble behind the back and a nice soft touch. 13 points for White. Very balanced attack for the Chicago Bulls. That includes Otto Porter. Pump fake, the baseline jumper. Big game, a game high for Norman Powell, who had 32 points and 5 assists. It was a career high and a team high for Patrick Williams, who had 23 points. Denzel Valentine connecting from outside. The Bulls opening up a big lead. Valentine with 11 points. Chicago up by 18 and a fourth. Zach LaVine still getting the job done. The Bulls' leading scorer on the season had just 15 points. Kyle Lowry had 20 points, 5 rebounds, and 8 assists, but it was not nearly enough. Chicago gets the win, 118 to 95.